Washington's coasts are a part of our identity. Millions in Washington depend on our coasts for seafood, recreation, and jobs. And for many, the coast serves as a generational home. Sea level rise and the flooding it brings places our coastal communities at risk. We can already see the evidence of a changing climate in our oceans. As global temperatures increase, our oceans also warm, and those waters, when they're warm, expand, and ice sheets start to melt. Globally, we've already seen an 8-inch increase in sea levels since the 1880s, and these levels are projected to continue increasing into the future. One tool we have to combat coastal hazards like flooding and erosion is nature itself. Habitats like eelgrass beds, salt marshes, and coastal riparian areas serve as a buffer to our shoreline. They can trap sediments, prevent erosion, and also reduce wave energy, which helps prevent flooding. The Nature Conservancy and our partners are working to engage and empower local communities to plan for sea level rise and also promote restoration of these important coastal habitats. We are helping communities by bringing out science tools that help them to identify where along their coastlines they are vulnerable to flooding and erosion, and also where habitats provided that important buffer. By planning for sea level rise now, we're helping ensure healthy coastlines for Washington's future.